Once again, I had to head away from the main event. The Imperial Navy had already sealed off our course to Australia as they routed Java. A British fleet had deployed in the Gulf of Bengali. We arranged a RV at an island northwest of our position. To get us there in one piece, I decided to use nature to hide us. We'd travel there under the cover of a storm. By dawn, we were on station. The Brits had to be around here somewhere. I have a visual contact dead ahead, 35 degrees up. Send a signal. Confirm ID codes.
They're well within range, but I'm receiving no acknowledgement, Captain.
Those are VALs. Sound general quarters.
Report a small wake to the northeast. Could be a periscope.
Houston's too vulnerable. She has no depth charges. We can't engage. Only a destroyer can knock that sewer pipe out.
We got another one!
Where in God's great ocean are the damn Brits? Hold up. I think that's them dead ahead of us. Send a signal.
This is the USS Houston. Is anybody reading me? Repeat, USS Houston. Any ears?
Copy, Houston. This is HMS Hotspur. Glad to have you here.
Looks like you got your hands full, Exeter.
I'll say, Commander. This is just the vanguard of a Japanese battle group led by the Haruna, a Congo-class battleship. She's been gaining bearings since we passed the Sunda Strait.
Well, let's help you mop up here, and then we'll see about the big boys.
Thank you, Commander. I believe you are the ranking officer. My ships are at your disposal.
USS Houston, hailing USS Houston.
Houston receiving, over.
USS Nautilus at your service. We picked up your traffic. Thought we'd join the party.
A sub, huh? I like your sense of timing, Nautilus.
She's heading for the coral. We are coming under enemy fire.
Sir, that was a masterful display, Commander Walker. It's been an honor to fight alongside you.
Thank you.
In the end, it became an RV you wouldn't wish for. After the battle, I was recalled to Pearl on the personal authority of Admiral Nimitz.